I still haven't beat Club Step. But I got 32%. I'm trying to get past the first spaceship. Something's making it extra hard now. Geometric Odometer is the only one who I used to fake with the lines on the background and the lines that make you touch things. Geometric Odometer is the only one that seems to follow that rule, even though like a bunch of custom levels do that, but hardly any like official levels. Honestly, I think Finger Dash is the easiest in the game by far. Really? I keep trying to I kept trying to complete Finger Dash one time, and then one time I was like, what? It's so easy. The first spider is the hardest part on Finger Dash for me. I don't know why I'm just playing Finger Dash now. What was that there? Did you guys just see that? That was funny. I gotta get all the cookies. Finger Dash is the only level that has cookies. And I've gotta get them all. I just have to. I must. A lot of the levels have a fuzzy beep on them. Like, I just heard a ring. Like Stereo Madness has a fuzzy beep. And like Clubstep has a fuzzy beep. And in some cases, Finger Dash has a fuzzy beep. That's weird. It doesn't make you go through there. It gets some breaks on there sometimes. We're so close. I gotta do it. No! Come on. Yeah. Mom. Mom. Okay, that's it. That's it.